I'm busy, Max. What?
Wanna get out there, huh?
Hey, Max. Rumor has it the Drome Authority has taken a special interest in you. Now, this is rare. Usually, a driver has to complete a season before the eyes start watching. Rocky Canyon Speedway is the qualifying track. Do something special, Max. Okay, get out there, Max. Exceta has sent you a message. Watch out for the Exoforce car. Now that's always good advice, but I wonder why he's giving you a specific warning now. Anyway, next race is the Array, a road course. The race conditions are good, so I don't expect any mistakes. I'm pretty sure the route you'll be using takes you into the tunnels. Use the power-ups and speeders on this track wisely. Okay, get out there, man. Like this MCR is gonna stretch into the night. You're going off-road, the battery track. Don't crash my car. Okay, get out there, Max. Something is definitely happening with the Drome Authority. The last time I saw them paying so much interest in a new driver was just before he was investigated for cheating. So it's either that, or you're going to get promoted to the Intermediate League. Next stage is the Foundry Road Course. A win would be good. Okay, let's do it. You're getting noticed, Max. The Drome Authority has invited you to compete in the Intermediate Championship. That means faster cars, harder racing, and some new tracks. You don't have to go right now, but the offer's there. You can now select Intermediate MCRs from your race menu. Okay, Max, the Drome Authority awarded you a build token. These authorize you to design a car and add it to Team Nitro's garage. Cool, huh? To build a car, you have to enter the garage. Now select Build Car. Car building, cool. Okay, Max, let's build a car. Every car you build begins with tires. The type you choose determines what kind of car you're building. Okay, the chassis type you choose determines how heavy it'll be. Different chassis weight directly affects the handling of the finished car. Now select a body style to fit your chassis. You can see the statistics for each are slightly different. You'll soon learn what suits you as a driver. Okay, Max, you've finished your first car and it looks pretty good, actually. Be sure to come back here when you win more build tokens. Car building, cool. All I'll say is, I hope the seatbelt works. Upgrades, cool.
You wanna say, that's what I do best. There you go, man. Still haven't done that much, have you? Come back with a trophy or two.